best leap on Saturday night out against the top line of the Kings. Andre Kopitar is out there along with Jeff Carter.
Talking about it for a couple of games. You can't take away half of your toolbox and expect that you're going to be the same player. Barry's got to be in the rush.
And there is a shot by Tavakar across. Here's the shot, and that was knocked down in front. Clifford will feed the point. Held in by Walker. Sends it right on. Anderson with some traffic. Able to make that stop. And again, Nick Patan will ride shotgun with those two tonight. Here's Marner on it. Sends it to the side of the net. Centering play. And Patan now side of the goal. From the draw, Kopitar up with it. There's Grundstrom, the former Leaf draft choice. A shot right on. Turned aside by Anderson and behind the net. Grundstrom unable to come up with it. But an indirect pass broken up at the blue line. And back come the Kings. Anderson turns that into the corner.
He's third in the National Hockey League in minutes behind Shabbat and Burns. A really heavy workload for a player that's not altogether healthy.
Andreas Johnsson gathers speed. Here's Matthews to the attack. Johnsson down that left flank. Bad angle. Put it on quick. And Kopitar there to collect the rebound. 8.5 to go here in the opening period. Nylander takes it away. Back for Patan. Trying to dance past Diafalo. Centered with Matthews parked in front. Tyson Barrie on that far side. Watched by your old teammate Ilya Kovalchuk. I can't say your old teammate very often anymore, Ray. Nick Short, Trevor Moore on that fourth line. And he goes to work with the body. Back to Dermott at the left point. Off the blocker of Quick. There's Moore again, crashing in. Leafs 1-for-16 in their last four. Tavares won the draw. Matthews, like he changed his mind and fanned on it with Marner parked in front. Off the skate to Matthews, give and go. Nice play in front. And it's Johnsson backhand, open net, and Tavares flipped it high.
Net, but look at this puck work as they start to dangle on the entry. Marner, Matthews, Johnsson, Marner. Right back to the front of the net, and Johnsson will keep this alive. He's got the whole net, and Tavares tries to chip it into the open net. It gets tight into his feet.
Back for Riley. He won't miss that again. 99 times out of 100. Side of the net, and it's Johnsson trying to center for Tavares. And now Barry up with it again. Mikheyev checked at the side of the net by Hutton, but he'll get it back. Feed the point. Tyson Barry shooting. Quick. Able to fight that off. Anderson took off the shoulder. Now runs from behind the net. Kopitar trying to find room in front and into the blue paint where Freddie Anderson pounces on it. There's Diafalo, Kempe, and now Dowdy. Kings have won two in overtime, both on Dowdy goals, and he gets a shot right on.
Because of, he said, a team like that shouldn't beat a team like ours after they had lost, I think it was 8-2 at the time.
Now Morgan Riley steps in, fires it on goal. Moore along the board, Shore helping out. Here's a puck picked off by Martinez. Kopitar weak backhand, flagged down and held by Anderson. Martinez rink wide, and Kapanen got a stick on that. He's got two shorthanded goals, feeds ahead for Moore. Snaps that shot from a sharp angle and Quick able to make the stop. Kings control the draw. Kopitar's up high along with Dowdy. In the middle, his shot gets to the net. Loose puck in front. Kopitar shot it well wide. Scores! Looks like Diafalo on the doorstep, and the Kings have the icebreaker with a power play goal.
Really good movement, Kopitar and Dowdy here. They're going to catch a break when this shot is going to hit Diafalo in front of the net. It bounces off the boards, and that's a really quick hands move by Diafalo from behind the goal line. He pulls it to the front of the net and beats Freddie Anderson on the short side.
Sent it off the side of the cage. Picked up by Patan, a centering pass, and Brown got a stick on that. Otherwise, a great chance for Muzzin. And Matt Roy with the alley-oop. Boy, that had some backspin. And Kovalchuk stopped by Anderson on a tough shot from a great shooter. John Walker sends it around. Hutton will move up from this left side. Backed up there by Clifford. whistled it wide. Here's Walker putting it toward the net. Nick Shore after it. Amadio. Nice outlet pass. They try to get it back to Amadio. Broken up. Break. Here's Kerfoot in. Scores.
By Jeff Carter. The Kings do themselves some damage here as Kyle Clifford trips over Sean Walker. They can't get, or rather it's Trevor Lewis. Kerfoot takes the turnover. Now he's got a clean lane into the net.
Try to swing it back for Dowdy. Marner got a stick on it, and it's a break. It's McCann in. Ilya McCann stopped. Quick the rebound, and Marner came through and nearly cashed.
Both the penalty kill, and he's going to take this loose puck, and he's off to the races. Really good read to take the Morgan Rielly pass into the clear, and Jonathan Quick makes the stop.
Dowdy at the line. Iafallo sets up in front. The captain's got it to Iafallo, and a nice right pad stop there by Anderson. Back up top to Rielly, returns it. It's Marner across, one-timer, brilliant stop, Jonathan Quick. The Kings captain saucers back to Dowdy and across. Kempe parked in front of Anderson, the shot. Anderson kicked away. Onto the ice. Now it's Toffoli shooting, and that changed direction, and Anderson makes a nice stop. Puck through the blue paint, out the other way, Kovalchuk. Now Dowdy at the point, lets it rip right on. Loose puck, and Kopitar sprawled, trying to reach that rebound in front. Now Lazat loses his footing, but gets the puck back. Nice work by Lazat. Shot right on, and Anderson will absorb that.
Back enough. Well, that shift, they did everything that they needed to do there. They got the puck back. They created more chances. Now they got a chance to back it up with another shift.
Kapanen, great pass. Travis Dermott in, and a glove stop by Quick.
Quick, who has not been very busy, has made two terrific stops in the third. One on Matthews and that one on Dermott.
Here's Hall off Nylander. The slot centered. Loose. Scores. Austin Matthews.
His 12th of the season. 11th here at the ACC. It's a broken play. The puck bounces around. But Andreas Johnsson is going to keep this puck alive with a terrific effort from below the goal line to keep it in play. The puck bounces around off Nylander. That started with the really good shift by the Tavares line, the chance by Dermott, and then Matthews puts it away.
Here they come again. Nylander's in all the way. Scores!
As the Kings will turn the puck over just outside the blue line. That starts with Nylander's effort. He came backtracking on the puck on Ben Hutton. He turned it over, and now it's a two-on-one. That's a terrific play by Nylander. A little give and go with Matthews, and Nylander holds it and then throws it right under the ball.
Jonathan Quick. Kovalchuk rink wide. Toffoli loose. Here's Tyler Toffoli, and Anderson well out beyond the blue to make that stop. One last shot by Dermott. Quick will play it loose. And it is a 3-1 Maple Leaf victory. Back-to-back wins after that shootout decision in Philadelphia.